Good morning, my dear students. In previous class, we discussed about delay line cancellers. The delay line cancellers are time domain filters for separating the moving targets from stationary targets. And it is possible to design frequency domain filters also. The range gated Doppler filters is a frequency domain method for separating moving targets from the stationary targets. And the loss of range information and collapsing loss is eliminated by first quantizing the range into small intervals. This process is called a range gating. And this is the block diagram of range gated Doppler filter. The phase detector output is sequentially sampled by the range gates, and already we know that the delay line canceller output is having a constant amplitude if it is coming from the stationary target. That means the echo signal having a constant amplitude if it is coming from the stationary target. Otherwise, the delay line canceller output is varying if it is from a moving target, and the range gate is a switch, and it opens and closes at particular time and takes the sample values, and boxcar generator is a sample and hold circuit, and it holds these range gate values. And next one is the band pass filter. This band pass filter will eliminate the constant amplitude values so that the echoes from the fixed targets are eliminated. And next one is full wave rectifier. It converts a bipolar signal into unipolar signal. And next it is given to the integrator. The integrator output is given to threshold circuit. If the value of the integrator output is greater than threshold, it is taken as a target. Otherwise, it is left out. The output of the phase detector is sampled sequentially by the range gate. The range gate acts as a switch. It opens and closes at a particular time. And the output of stationary target is a series of pulses having constant amplitude. An echo from the moving target produces a series of pulses having a varying amplitude according to Doppler frequency. The output of the range gate is stretched by this circuit called a boxcar generator. It is also called a sample and hold circuit. It only holds the value from previous value and next value. It holds values, and which eliminates the harmonics of the pulse repetition frequency. The band pass filter is a clutter rejection filter. That means it eliminates the fixed targets. The full wave rectifier converts a bipolar video signal into a unipolar video. And output of the integrator applied to the threshold circuit only those signal which crosses the threshold are reported as a targets. But the design of range gated Doppler filters is very complex. The design of filter also, we require a n number of filters. The design of filters also complex, and therefore it is a complex technique, but it gives good information, good range information. Okay, this is about the range gated Doppler filters, and thank you very much.